Third year. For Luol Deng development program, this is their second year. And for the girls development league, this is their first year. So every year we try to bring in a new addition into what we are doing. And I believe, based on what I saw today, I think the girls are going to do us proud in time to come. It's very important that we empower the girls, because the girls are the foundation of every single society. And encouraging them equally as the boys will give them a brighter future and give Sudan a brighter future. And this is why the Manute program has put an emphasis into introducing the Girl Development League this year.
For us, it is very important for Juba to have such a foundation program. Manute Ball or Luol Deng program is the base of our basket in South Sudan, as well as in particular in Juba or Juba State. So you are the future of our basketball, and please, you need to take it as a mission. Now, you can see Luol Deng when he was serious. He started very young, and he has shown the talent, and seriousness, and commitment, and dedication to play the basketball, and he had made it, and that's why so many of us, we are enjoying this film.
Is there any basketball players here for Manute Ball program? Let's show these girls some love. 3, 2, 1. Okay. One more.
What is happening here today is the third season of our Manute Ball development program, where we have three leagues. Leagues for Shabab, leagues for juniors, and leagues for Banat. Walele awal yom mauzin namul iftita, udor yabda. Taban min lele ayantahe bari shaharin. مشاركة طبعا في ثلاثة دوري بتاع شباب ده 8 فريق وبتاع جونيورز ده 8 فريق وبتاع بنات ده 6 فريق. Well, at the moment I think it's going very well, because this is our third year into starting this program, and we have seen a lot of enthusiastic young children that are coming from far distance. We are even getting calls from people from other states interested in what we can do to help them come and participate in what we're doing. And we see more engagement in terms of the parents supporting the youth to come, and other associations such as South Sudan Basketball Federation and Juba State Basketball Association. So I feel that basketball is going to be one of the unifying factors in the Republic of South Sudan.
Oh. 3, 1.